Probably for another 2 more hours or less than that. I'll say a couple of hours. I'm not sure. She had probably like jellies. That shit crazy. She crazy. Hold on. One more question.
One level up.
Okay.
Right here, at the end of this reel right here.
Yeah, right there.
Follow this reel around. It's yeah. Right there.
All
right.
Thank you. I think this is fire alarm. So I gotta go to the car. What the? Let me just take the stairs, I think. Trying to find the ATM. That's the ATM I'm trying to find right now. So, this is Atlanta, Georgia, man. If you're new to this, please subscribe to Crown Travel. Crown Travel. Trying to find the ATM. You should both let me find the ATM. That's what I'm gonna use. This is crazy out here. It's like dead, really dry. I'm trying to find this thing. Hopefully, where is it? Well, it's a mess I'm trying to get down, but I think this shit is... I gotta go around. I'm gonna take the steps. Yeah, well... Well, I'll take the steps, man. It's a lot of buttons. I don't know how long it's gonna take you to, but yeah. Hopefully not. That's 12, 13 and a half hours. This on you. No, like really. I'm gonna be serious. I'm not even playing. I'm gonna get some coffee then. How you doing? Morning. Is it morning or afternoon, lunchtime? Alright, whatever it is. She said, I want some iced coffee, please.
What's that?
Medium.
Cream and sugar.
Cream, less sugar. More cream, less sugar. Huh? So what do I pay it?
Down there.
Oh, okay. Excuse me, sorry. I don't know. Here? No, here. Where? Here?
Yeah.
Here. Show up? Oh, no, I'm not. No, that's what you got right there.
Okay.
Just different stuff. Thank you.
You're
welcome. Where's the straw? Straw?
Down
at
the end.
All right.
Hello.
So if I get this stuff over there and get this one, that'll be it for me. You take it outside, you just see. I like that. But if not, I'm just gonna start to walk around for like 20 minutes, 15 minutes more, you know, and that's it. Now I'm just like walk down the street, like right, walk to the store or something like that. Probably like 15 or 20 minutes, but it's like dead. When I say dead, kind of like a ghost town, you know, nothing really happened. You see, I'll show you, like nothing. Trees, like in the winter time, most trees like they lose their leaves and shit. You know. Oops. Sorry for the crosswalk. I'm not like going like downtown. This might be like uptown, whatever. I'm just walking, taking a stroll, sightseeing. Any luck? He's trying to win. Sometimes you can win though, you know? I won like a long time ago, maybe like about $1, $2. That's how it is. You're not gonna win that much. You know what I mean? Well, that's just how it is. Thank you. Baker North. I don't know this street name right there. It's a bar over here. And that's how the streets look like, man. So, let's get this straw and see. It still moves like a beer store or something. Hopefully it's open. And let's see what we can get. They got these scooters thing. And these sidewalk, you can use them. There's a lot of them right over here. Yep, you can use them.
Well, thank you, apparently.
Excuse me. Hi. Guess what? Motel 6. Right there. Alrighty. Thank you. Oh man, you still fishing. Appreciate it. I see a lot of people riding scooters around here. What is that about?
There are even fewer now because there are fewer people.
Oh, okay.
Them, these things were all over.
All over, huh? All
wow.
Over.
Huh. It's better than walking.
Yeah.
Mm. This is Midtown.
Midtown, okay.
But